Shujiko, you have the order on Kamidoru, I see.
With the help of your assassin, yes. I do not understand how you could condone such an action. Are these the methods of the Elder Gods?
I am not an Elder God. I am merely your guide. In any event, do not presume to judge my methods. You yourself have done many dishonorable things during your lifelong journey. To answer your question, however, the Elder Gods would not have objected to the methods applied.
I may have done questionable things during my service to the Elder Gods, but I have also grown much since my quest began. I cannot believe the Elder Gods would not take exception to such brutal tactics.
The Elder Gods do not directly interfere with the realms, nor do they judge the events that occur therein. Their duty is merely to assure that the realms exist.
And my quest plays some part in their duty?
I will not explain further. All will be revealed in time. Take the Kamidoru to the Nexus and continue your search.
Yes, Dimashi. I will do as you ask. But I cannot help but feel disenchanted with the quest.